one of the former stars of Friends has opened up about a scene that left him torn. Friends, former stars of a show open up about problematic incidents. Pick NBC, it's one of their most beloved shows ever made. But Friends has come under increasing scrutiny in recent years. In the 2.5 decades since the show first hit the air, its legacy has been looked back at harshly by some critics, who labeled the series problematic. From some of its more questionable storylines, to its lack of diversity among the cast, some of the show's former stars have now spoken out about the negative attention the show has been receiving. Cosimo Fusco, who played Rachel's seedy boyfriend Paolo during the first season of the smash hit show, has opened up about an incident that left him feeling disrespected on set so much so that he made producers change the script. Related articles. Friends, actor Cosimo Fusco has opened up about an incident on set. Pick NBC, awkward. Cosimo claims he felt disrespected. Pick NBC, he told The Guardian, "There was one scene where I was getting a massage, and I had to be this greasy guy who was touching Phoebe's ass. I had a problem with how it portrayed me, as if guys from Italy are like that. What they wanted me to do was quite disrespectful, but I remember we were able to find a compromise, so I felt comfortable." Aisha Tyler, who played Ross' girlfriend Dr. Charlie Wheeler in the last two seasons of the sitcom, went on to insist that the show wasn't reflective of New York at the time. Related articles. Throughout the show's decade-long run, Aisha was one of the handful of non-white actors that featured in a regular role. People of color were always aware of it. The lack of diversity, even at the time, people were constantly pointing out that Friends wasn't as diverse as the Manhattan of the real world. "My character wasn't written on the page to be a woman of color, and I auditioned against a lot of other women of different ethnic backgrounds, so I like to think they picked me because I was the right person for the role." Problematic. Actress Aisha Tyler admits the show should have been more representative. Pick NBC, she went on to insist that she was grateful that the show began to make the effort to be more representative in its later seasons. "I knew it was something new for the show, and it was really important because, the fact of the matter was, it was a show set in Manhattan that was almost entirely Caucasian." She added, "It was an unrealistic representation of what the real world looked like." Related articles.